back to another episode. Let's go. Welcome back to another episode of the Logan Sargeant's War Drives Championship. We're looking pretty good right now. I can't lie. Pit stop. 20% chance of mistake. Whoa. Right then, let's do this. I think we need more top speed again. Can't lie.
Welcome and come on in to the home of British motor.
Right, please dry, maybe? Okay, rain. Rain, go away. Come back another day. Sit up medium, I guess, for that. Righty, let's go. Oh, you go. How long is it raining for? Oh, also, nice. Nice. Oh, they put Giovinazzi in. Lovely. Logan. So actually our top speed isn't that good anymore, but our cornering is mad. I need more top speed, I think. That's what it is. Rain, right? Bam, 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 bam. Look at the goat Giovinazzi. Bang. What a lot, mate. It's gonna rain again now. I'm also gonna beat Tottenham. Oh, shit.
Okay.
I think it's okay.
Copy, understood.
What are we thinking about tyres here?
Well, they're just a bit cold, mate.
Just a bit cold.
Overall grip is low!
Overall grip is low. Alright, pal. Car feels pretty good to me. How many laps in are we? 16 or 20. I'm actually going to call them in. Right, what are we looking like? Great. That's good. I really like that. Maybe. not in. Like that. Bish, bash, bosh. I like that, you know. Oh, oh, what a setup already, mate. Who lets cook?
Let us cook.
Right, keep going, mate. Hey, it's almost the end of the session, isn't it, so...
Feedback on tyres and track condition when you can.
Bam, 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 bam. Alrighty. Bad still. Optimal, great. It's just this bad. Bish bash. There you go. Like that. Still P1. Not bad. Ooh. Bad. Get it done, get it done, get it done, get it done. Yeah. Oh, just chill. Right. Penalties, maybe. Let's do this quick. Do need that one. There's no point going out. Realistically.
No point.
Quick. Oh, it's just gonna be like there, but it's not gonna be like heavy enough. I don't know what to do, man. Just go out, I guess. Don't burn out your tyres. It might rain, it might not.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, we'll have a look.
We'll have a look. As long as I don't burn up, I don't mind. Just a bit annoying. Where are our lap times? I'd be interested to see. Cool those tires. Cool. Now we're on the right tire. One minute, I'll get sick. Come on, get it.
Feedback on limitation.
That's just pretty good.
Copy that.
Come on, Logan.
Something's not right.
Come on, pal. There we go. 94%. 94%, that is lovely. Maybe if we just even did that.
Now that incident looks to involve Oscar Piastri.
Oh, Oscar Piastri, mate. Oh, that is lovely. Whoa. Let's go. Let's go, mate. Wait, why did you take so long to configure? Oh, mate, I love this game. That is absolutely lovely. See what our pace is looking like. Let's wait a minute for the tyres to warm. Right, now we cook. Right, if we don't go P1, then our car's pretty horrendous.
We've got a yellow flag here.
That was a joke. Well, you know. Here we go. P1, easy fucking dub. Send him on a massive long run. Oh. Okay, that's not
and
bad.
And here, we've got a yellow flag.
That's not bad, I guess. That's not bad. At least it's only a front wing. Zhou's fault, mate. Logan, no one can discount the goats.
Okay, Alex, that's the flag.
Okay, Alex. Right, quick, speedy, come on. Quick. Logan, my goat. That is my goat right there. Oh. So we are in debt. But we're gonna get this anyway soon. Yuck, calm. I'm gonna put him on massive stint. 40 laps. How long can these last? 44 laps, yeah. Optimal. It'll be a lot optimal. So. 40, we'll just let him go. Driving around for a bit. See what race pace is like. Well, this won't be race pace, it's a bit slower than race pace. So.
Feedback from you.
Optimal, there you go.
Yeah, Carl was actually very good at.
Okay.
You know what? Just come in and I'll get it to 100% if it's not already there. Oh. Oh, I'm not Logan though. Okay, Carl. Stroll 0 seconds. Ah, I bade that means a grid penalty. Mate, if these were all grid penalties, we fucking. If these were all grid penalties, well. Oh, saying that, we have 2 grid penalties, I think. But our car should be wrapped around here soon. Should be alright. Yeah, we bought 2 new things for Logan. We bought some stuff for Alvin as well. Thinking about it. Tracker climatization is coming on very well. Logan's gonna be so well prepared.
bam, 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 bam.
What an idiot.
Oh no.
You okay?
Yep.
Mate, it's just front wing again. I'm gonna be even more bankrupt because he's
and
mate.
Yes! Yes we have! We've had a crash! What happened there?
I'm gonna be in bankruptcy now. Oh, 100%, 91%, we'll get there. Honestly. I'm just gonna call him in. There's no point in getting any more damage or anything. Alex will call in a minute. I'll just chill.
Good run.
Alright, solid. We'll get through race quick. I'm gonna have to go into dirt for
hello
Alex.
Welcome to the
Can't believe it. Can't believe it. We're in dirt now, mate. Jeez. Right, one. That's a good penalty. He really didn't need one, did he? Yeah, our top speed has gone. What happened to the top speed? We need more top speed right now. Oh, grid penalty, double grid penalty. Right, let's just go home. That peak, very high now.
Just wait.
What? But where are all the tires? Honestly, where are our tires at this point? P6 and P9. We're calm now. Oh, Sainz and Perez. Hello.
Oh my days. Signs didn't improve.
You're out, mate.
Just do this.
Take control, take control.
So, who's in? Both McLarens actually are in. To the points, to Q2 actually. So they'll probably both start ahead of us, and both Haas's. It's not ideal. I can't lie. They only did one lap. I'm going to need to do that. You only have one shot this, Logan. Don't let me down, mate. A bug, surely. There's no way we make it. Yeah, look where he is, mate. Yeah, no chance. I think we're through though, still. Both! I was gonna say both cars do key to they're massive. No, it shows our cars working well, I guess. P11, which will probably be like P15 or something for thingy. He didn't get through the Provisional ball! Immediately beaten by everybody. Nice, this is what we want, this is what we need. Problem's the fact we have no new soft tyres anymore. But you got 127.4, that's estimated. Get out of my way. Is this all tactical? Tactical right here. Go on, Alex. We have a clear track. Let's go, Alex. I want to see some purple, mate. Well, there won't be any purple. There's no chance it's purple. Green though. Second up.
No one back.
Yeah.
Come on, buddy.
Okay, that's okay. Flag.
P9 is not terrible. Apart from the fact we're going to drop back to Narnia. What the fuck was that? Mate, there's no way you can pull that off. Yeah, I think we go medium. Soft. The medium. Maybe I. No. Yeah, I'll do that. We could try a one stop with Logan. No, I want to try and drive through the field.
The British Grand Prix is nearly upon. Hold on tight. It's the British Grand Prix.
So where is everyone? There's a Haas there, which does not excite me.
And it's lights out, and away we go.
It's lights out, and away we go. It's got high
closest gap,
so. Damage. Crash.
Now Alex Albon is part of this.
What'd you do, mate?
Dangerously close to each other. Oh, and the cars there, unable to keep out of each other's way.
That's not bad. There should be that's a racing incident, I think, in my opinion. Logan, mate. Come on, Alex, get Piastri, mate, please. Easy oversteer, right? Easy oversteer, right? Oh, mate, you just need to pick them off. Deploy. Hi. Push. Send it. Nice, good move. We just gotta hope he gets him. Nice, he's gone.
The window is open.
Yeah, copy. We could do with a bit more pace now if you've got it.
Copy.
We can start reducing lift and coast.
Coffee.
Come on, Alex. Come on, Alex. Nice. Nice, mate. Nice, mate. Logan's Cobb as well. Your tires, medium. Nice, mate. Stuff, aren't we? And get out.
Pack's on the low side now.
That's good now. Nope, not yet. We can get into the clean air, we are faster than...
Give me some feedback on tyres when you can.
Pit now.
Tyres are going to be on.
Yeah, understood.
Push and box this lap. Oh, wait.
Man, I just locked the fronts.
You're just warming them up, mate. I can see you. But in fact, a load of wear just came right off them. Ah, nice. 1L. Couldn't be Logan Sargeant, mate. We need a late safety car or something.
Pack is currently low.
Lovely movement. Overtake of the year. Overtake of the year. Overtake of the year.
Right then.
Oh my days.
Here we are then at the 11th corner. They decide to give it a go.
What a move.
And Alex Albon.
Overtake of the year. That's the title, honestly. Overtake of the year. I can't lie. Use your pace. Oh, Stroll's just ruined his tyres. That's a free position for both of us.
There's a yellow flag now.
Who's that? Mate, Stroll and Magnussen. Stroll's having a terrible race. I like that. Lap onto the medium. Decent stop, I guess. Nice, we're up to temp. We'll make it either way, so yeah. Stroll. Stroll is actually not that far ahead, so. So you have to be careful. As it was Alex in fuel. Alex is fuel said he's terrible.
You can afford to drop back.
Yep, copy.
Please be ahead. Oh, yes, it is. Damage. Another 10 second penalty for Stroll.
You can use the overtake.
Copy.
Yeah, we're back on lower pack again.
Yeah, copy.
You're alright, mate. Come on, please, just one DNF somewhere. Ah, I don't think we're gonna be able to do this, you know. Oh, oh, oh! Gasly? What's off on that? 54% soft. Mate, Logan, come over here. We just have here. Push, 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 and push.
Check the DRS.
Yep, okay.
Okay, 5 laps to go.
Come on, boys.
Something's not right.
So we're within Stroll, but we're not within Gasly. Oh my god. Let's go. I'm on, you got pushed, blood.
Okay, reduce lift and coast.
I mean, look how close he is now. That's just the yellow, the blue flags. Michael, blue flags! How far ahead is, half a another great move. That's an unfortunate Grand Prix. I mean, oh wait.
That's the flag.
We were that close to Hulkenberg as well. Ah, oh, that is annoying.
No, I think it came
well, Alex got points, and Logan, look at that for a race. We would have been absolutely flying if we didn't have a penalty. I'm happy with that, you know. That's a good race. Considering... Oh, bang. Considering what we did, I should have thought about that better, because Silverstone's our best track. Not having our best chance at more points. But, you know, I'm happy. Ooh, yeah. We need all the help. Yeah, we're not dead anymore, though. Right, yep. Yeah, right, thank you, guys. We'll see you next race. This was a great weekend. Very successful, even though we didn't properly manage. I think our next best race will be